for that application, I've just used a file.
Because what are your belt tracks? Yeah.